What's up, guys? This is X-Andrew, 2007X, here showing you an amazing glitch which allows you to put tanks, jets, any army vehicle, as well as any Pegasus vehicle in your garage on Grand Theft Auto multiplayer. Now, basically, this is the same concept as putting any vehicle in your garage. All you want to do is simply get the vehicle of your choice. My vehicle of choice was the tank, and then ram it up to the garage door. From here, while still in the tank, or the vehicle of your choice, simply want to go on your phone and then go to Simeon or Gerald and then press A on them so that you're hovering over a request job. And from there, you simply want to press triangle or Y to get out of the vehicle, and then you want to be on the right side of the vehicle. From there, you simply want to press B and then Y immediately. What should have happened is you canceled your phone and then you immediately went to your vehicle, and then your vehicle should either A, teleport in the garage, or you should get the cutscene of it going into the garage. And at this point, you now have a tank or the vehicle of your choice in the garage. Although it will not be insured to that, you simply need to watch my previous video on it to insure it. And if you have an insured tank, I can assume you guys would think this is pretty fun, as most people would not think you have an insured tank because you're not supposed to. And if someone, you know, in a bad sport or in a good sport lobby decides to insure your tank, they will have to pay $20,000 of insurance money, and that's a lot of money, so you can get some good reactions, and you know, it's a great way to piss people off. So it would be very much appreciated if this video got to 500 likes. All right, see ya, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video.